この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parada può cambiare il mondo. Falla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
Germany and Palestine underway in the Homeless World Cup 2011 on the Champ de Mars in Paris. Germany in white, Palestine in green bibs, already taking the lead. Palestine have been very impressive so far in this tournament, very skillful team. But as they say in the financial world, past performance, no guarantee of future results. Bjorn for Germany, covering cross there. That's tidied up nicely by Abu Sahyoun, who scored the goal. Al Osman, Al Haj Musa, Al Osman, he's for Al Sahyoun. Palestine already settling into a rhythm here. Yes, that's number two. Al Haj Musa finds the corner. It's uphill for Germany now, two down in a minute. Haban, number 11, comes back for it, but that's cut out very easily by Al Osman. That's number three. Germany overwhelmed in no time here. Really haven't had a sniff of the ball. Conditions here are quite difficult. It's been raining earlier this morning, so players sliding around. That's slipped in by number four, Al Osman, to make it four for Palestine. But really, I don't think the conditions can explain away Germany's poor performance so far. Another shot by Palestine. Here's Bjorn with the first chance for Germany, but it runs through to the goalkeeper. Al Sahyoun's on the left. Ralph takes it off him. Back to Crum, his goalkeeper, Bjorn. Well, that's tidied up by Palestine. El Kazem is the Palestinian goalkeeper. Al Sahyoun tried the fancy flick there. A Rabona, the purists would call it. Fling it behind his standing foot. Didn't come off this time. Al Sahyoun again. More orthodox finish by Al Sahyoun. Just avoid stepping into penalty area to have that disallowed. Palestine 5, Germany 0. 1 team in it. Players sliding around. Al Osman claims that he lost his footing accidentally. Referee saw there's a sliding tackle. 3 to Germany. Here's Ralph. Haban. Bjorn. Shot blocked away by El Kazem. Ralph shoots over. And here come Palestine again. Al Haj Musa. Al Sahyoun hits the post. Oh, that was an attempt on goal there by Ralph, number 10. But well wide in the end. But Bjorn is through on the goals. Yes! One back for Germany. They'll make a game of it at least. Palestine 5, Germany 1. Al Osman for Palestine. Herded into the boards, but manages to come away with it. Al Haj Musa. Al Osman. Al Haj Musa. Al Osman. Al Sahyoun off the board. Falls for Palestine, but good save there by Crum. Al Osman, Al Haj Musa had a shot there that was saved. Saved again, straight at Crum. Bjorn will chase this for Germany into the corner. Shadowed by Al Haj Musa. Finds Ralph. Back to Bjorn. Shot come cross, just trickles back into Palestine. Goalkeeper who launches the attack straight away. Al Sahyoun runs away and Ralph tidies up. Back in his own corner. Al Sahyoun robs him. Back for Crum. Here's Bjorn. Gets away, good early shot, but it goes over the bar.